Where can I feel my feelings?
Where is the refuge?
Optimism is a high virtue.
Yet not at the cost of authenticity.
I don't want folks to tell me.
My feelings are invalid.
Especially when they think their own similar feelings are valid.
Though I'm striving for positivity,
I feel very constrained.
If I'm obligated to only be positive,
may I find places where I can feel my feelings?
With acceptance and validation.